really kind of see what kind of makeup you like without having to like invest in an expensive product. And so we came together and we made this, and my brow is smeared. So I'm gonna mess around with some of the products, but I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. So bear with me. I'll probably end up doing like one eye and like one eye, ignore my busted fingernails. I am really excited about this launch. All of the products are just like About Face. They are vegan, they are clean, they are sustainable, which is really fun and great for the planet and great for your skin and great for your health, which is great. And everything's under $10, so you can go nuts. You can go crazy. All right, where am I gonna start? What am I gonna do? Okay. All right, I'm gonna start probably with my eyes because I feel like that's the best thing to do here. And also we have lashes and I'm so excited to try them. Okay, so there's basically like four key AF94 products for eye that are really exciting. The first is the Shadow Boxer Eye Crayon, which is really cool because it's kind of the same as like our shadow stick for About Face, but it's a little bit more velvety, which I really like about it because it's super blendable. But it's just as long wear. And then there's the Backline Liquid Eyeliner. And then there's the Star 69 Gel Eyeliner, which was really cool. We named it after when you would call someone and you wanted to block your number. All the products are like 90s inspired, so they're kind of like, you know, throwbacks in a way, but to like weird little nods. Like when I was putting the line together, I was referencing like the craziest stuff, like the nail polish in the poker game, in like the Parent Trap when Lindsay Lohan is like trading, or like the specific brown lipstick that Drew Barrymore wore on the red carpet. It's like really cool. Can we turn the music down like a touch? I feel like I'm like yelling and yes, I'm gonna feel bad for like RIP headphone wearers who are watching this live. We're just jamming too hard. And then there's the Push to Start mascara, and they come in really fun colors, but my favorite is Bada Bing, which is the blue one. Naturally, that would be my favorite. Okay, let me think. I'm gonna maybe do something kind of grungy. We'll see. Okay, I feel like, hold on, I need to grab, I'm gonna get some About Face brushes, I think, because they're gonna be the best for this. She's back. Okay. Oh my god, I walked in for like 1 second and people were like, bye. Okay. I do have a white pencil. I just saw someone comment about that. It's really exciting. I also have this amazing like peachy color that's so great for the waterline. Okay. I'm just gonna let you guys throw out suggestions for what I should do. I'm gonna let you lead my makeup and tell me where I should go with it. Okay. Where should I start? What do you guys think? Throw out some ideas in the comments. But be nice. Don't ask me to like make myself a minion or something. All right, yes, definitely gonna start with the eyes. Smoky eye? Okay, let's do like a smoky eye. Okay, I think I'm gonna start with Shadow Boxer and Revolver. And then I'll probably add Thrift Shopper, which is this really nice brown. Ooh, but Silent Film is really nice too. I don't know, okay. I feel like if I start with black, it's gonna be hard to go back. No pun intended. Okay, there's also, oh yeah, Sagara was great. It's like this gorgeous, gorgeous green. It's like emeraldy jewel toned. I love that. Yeah, maybe I'll do Silent Film. I'll start with Silent Film. Okay. The color payoff is just so good. And you can use your fingers if you want to, you know. Just kind of smoke. that out a little bit. Bring it along a little bit. I love it. It's such like a subtle plum color. It's so nice. Okay. The cool thing about a smoky eyes is like always kind of supposed to look like a little slept in, at least in my opinion, you know? Okay. I'm gonna do show you two different eyes. Okay, I'm gonna do two different eyes. Okay, what now? Maybe I'll do Thrift Shopper in the center of the lid. That one I'm gonna blend with my finger. I have a freckle on this eyelid and it always looks like my makeup is smeared and it's so frustrating. Do any of you guys have eyelid freckles? Eyelid freckle gang. See, I mean, I could probably just leave it like that, honestly, but I'm not going to because it's me. Leatherbound gel liner, so good. Gonna like kind of like roughly push that out along my lash line and then kind of like pull that corner out a little bit and then I'm gonna go in under here, do my waterline. I feel like when I do my makeup it always looks insane when I start and then I pull it together in the end. I love this song. I just like smear that along the lid. So fast, man. Takes no time. Antagonist is our black gel liner. I'm just gonna go in and. It's like an hourglass glued to the table. I have hooded eyes, so I don't usually love doing a smoky eye like this, but I've gotten like more accepting of it at this stage of my life. Okay, we can keep it kind of grungy and cool, or we can adapt it a little bit and go kind of like, look at that difference. I look like two different people. Evil, cute, evil, cute. Okay, that one was like way too easy. Like I almost feel like that's like cheating that I got this done so fast. But I'm gonna do like something more fun with the other eye. Just sing about it. I've seen this trick on TikTok that I love. And it's when you take your mascara and you kind of like pull it out like a cat eye effect. Yeah, that's crazy that just was so fast that just happened like that. Okay. It's like, all right, I guess we're done here. Bye guys, this is fun. Oh yeah, I mean, look at that. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go to do a red carpet. Like, I cannot believe, look how like much that opened my eye up. It's wild. Okay, let's have some fun with some color. What do you guys think? Okay. Oh, I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna start with Hot Summer Night, which is kind of this like burnt ochre yellow that we have. I'm just gonna do that. Because you can't jump a chocolate. Cigars on a cable and looks like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find a way. Why? This is Atomic. It's like a teal green. I'm gonna go ahead and put that right in the middle. Do it underneath too. Just like right under my eye circle, cornea, pupil, whatever. Okay, this is gonna look wild until I blend it out, so just bear with me. Okay. I'm trying to think if I should use my Zool or, I don't know if I should use high tops. Air, what do you think? Really? Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, you were right. You were totally right. Oh yeah. I know, that's why I wanted to use high tops though. Okay, and then this one's gonna be so easy. I'm just gonna blend it with a Q-tip. I'm gonna take one side of it and just like buff that together. And then the other side. Ooh. I know, there's bangers on this playlist. That's really fun. So cool. Ooh, I have an idea. Should I do? I don't know what to do. Maybe I'll use Perfect Fit on the waterline. To like give it like a doll eye.
Oh, we love it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is very awesome. I love these products so much. I'm getting way too excited. I need to calm down. Use sweet and low. Yeah, I'm gonna use sweet and low. It's a pretty shimmer. Cut a vanilla bear. Okay, oh, I just had a crazy idea. I'm so excited. Okay. I'm so excited. You guys have no idea. I just got so excited for like no reason. Not for no reason, for a really good reason, but hold on, I'll get there. I'm gonna explain it in a second. Okay, so I'm gonna take backline. Fun upstairs with his dad. I had to be so, see, I knew I was gonna do that. I had to be so careful because I have like no eyelid. Okay, let's try that again. It's because I'm doing it in a camera. Okay. I'm gonna take the Q-tip again. I'm gonna just blend that down. Like a watercolor effect. My hands are gonna be so filthy after this. Give that a little. Yeah, I mean, that pretty much turned out exactly how I wanted it to. Bada bing. I think I have a bunch of like leftover black mascara on my eyes from last night. Oh, I just realized I'm like using this mirror instead of using the camera. Sorry guys, I'm back. This is why like beauty influencers edit everything down so you don't have to see all like the crazy faces that they're making when they're applying stuff, honestly. Okay, but now, hold on. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm literally just making this up as I go along, which is cool because that's kind of the point, right? Fun. Okay. Let's get off eyes for a sec and do some other stuff. Look at those blue lashes. Look how blue they are. Okay. But like, I guess I have to do two different faces at this point. I feel like, right? Yeah, I do. Okay. I'm doing two. Okay. Yeah, I have to. All right, this is, okay, so these are Playdate. These are the 2-in-1 lip and cheek stick, and they're so fun. Love them. Very pigmented, just a warning. I'm gonna do two different types of blush, I think. I think I did this backwards. I should have done this one over here and this one over here. No, it's too clowny. Okay. Hold on. You can use your fingers, and I probably should be, but my hands are filthy. They're all covered in like blue and stuff from doing that, so. Okay, switch brushes. This is so pretty. Like a little bit of an ombre blush on this cheek. That's so funny. Someone said it's If I Can't Have Love, I Want Power, and then Manic. And it really is. That's so cute. So fun. We love it.
I actually like the like reddish color with the dark eye.
I know, I never really do that, but it's a nice. Okay, that's just simply too much. That's just egregious. I need to buff that out. I mean, hey, it's like a really high color payoff, you know, but it's also a lot. Okay, let's get into lips. Do we have wipes anywhere? Fun, thank you. Okay. Come on. Come on, AF94 makeup wipes. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna keep these on deck. The pump friendly reminder in there. It's gonna be necessary for this. Okay, cool. So then there's like, four key eye products and then four key lip products, even though one of them is a lip and cheek product. And I just showed you guys the Playdate like lip and cheek stick. And then there's the Majorly Matte, the Scribble Stick, and then the Give 'Em Lip, the gloss. They're all just incredible. Like, they're unbelievable. The matte lip is so, so good. The Scribble Sticks are so like juicy and creamy and like pointed. So like you can kind of use them as a liner and lip and balm and gloss like all in one. And then the Give 'Em Lip glosses are just so fun, and they come in really fun colors. As you can see, well, no, you can't see anything because my hands are blocking it. But, and I wanna do some darker ones soon because I love like a good dark gloss. Okay. So, let me see. This is you up. Look at how beautiful that is. Yeah, that's nuts. That's incredible. Very 90s. This is that Drew Barrymore color I was talking about. It's like a rum raisiny, butter pecan kind of color. I'm gonna put a little honey I'm home on top. They're really cute glossy too. Okay, let's try another one. I'm like, which one looks great? And I'm like, oh wait, I have two different eye looks on. Also, how cute is this? They're called Friendly Rewinder. Ah, that's so cute. Okay, let's do a fun scribble stick. Oh my God, this one. Okay, this is crazy. This is Sugar Crash. It's a lot. It's a lot. I'm gonna warn you guys. It's a lot, but it's fun. It's like a glittery Lisa Frank 90s. It matches my shirt perfectly. I'm like Bowie over here. And then, I don't know who. I don't know. Anyway, these are really fun. Love them. Love, love, love. Okay. And it's like glittery. I love that it's glittery. It's so cute. It's so Barbie. And like Barbie, I feel like, is gonna be having like the biggest moment. And speaking of Barbie, okay. Should we go full Barbie? Okay, I'm gonna go full Barbie. I'm gonna do it. Okay. I don't know why I'm like nervous right now. Like, I'm like nervous because I'm excited. Okay. I'm gonna take Sucker Punch.
I said Lobby wants you to try out Sucker Punch.
Oh my God. I haven't tried this one on since we developed the formula. This is crazy. I I mean, that's just ridiculous. What should I put over it though, Air? Should I put crazy for you or underneath it all? Wait, hold on. I'm about to do something crazy. I'm about to get crazy. Okay, whipped cream. This is such a fun scribble stick because it's like a blue dual chrome glitter stick. You see that like little holographic pop? Okay. All right. I'm having too much fun with the crazy stuff. Let me get into like the more like neutral things. My lips are so dry, dude. Okay. Ah! Missed a spot. Okay. Oh, this is fun. So like mauve-y. Yeah. I feel like this would be a really nice nude on like darker skin tones and almost like a nice like dark mauve on like lighter skin tones. Like right now I'm like somewhere in the middle, but I'm gonna take Keeping Secrets. Yeah, those two are literally made for each other, literally. And then I'll do like a little slam dunk, maybe. All right. That's more of like the neutral vibe. You guys, I'm gonna have to go because I'll just keep going all night. I'll try all of them. Okay. Look at this makeup light. Look at what I've been doing with you. It's a piece of art. Okay. Should I end with Dream and a Lie? Or should I end with Just One Night? Just One Night, probably, right?
Yeah, Just One Night will look sick with those grindy eye.
Okay. Oh, you know what I might do? I'm gonna do a little ombre action. Okay. What should I ombre it with? Maybe like a red? Flame to Please. I think it needs more dark. Maybe I'll do Dream and a Lie. Screw it. I'll just do three lips at once. Oh my god, you just distracted me so hard, like not in a bad way, but I'm on live and I saw you walk in and I was patting in the same lip for like 35 seconds. Martine! Yeah, that's great. Okay. Someone said, here comes her handler. It's my hairstylist. I don't have a handler. We're in my house. Here comes her handler. Marty kind of is my handler, though. He's like my spiritual handler to make sure that I don't do anything crazy emotionally or spiritually. He handles my spirit. Know that. Know that much.
I'm dead.
I know. Here comes her handler. I cannot be handled. I'll handle you. Okay, I'm gonna take this off. I gotta take this off. I feel so crazy with this lip on and this eye. It's like too much. And like I have two eyes on, so it's like nuts. Okay. I'm gonna reveal to you guys my true self right now. My true form. I mean, look at that. These wipes are great for sensitive skin too. I saw somebody ask that question. They're super clean, so yeah, they're great. My skin is so sensitive. You guys can see, like, literally the second I touch it, it gets red. It's like always protesting, which is not great because I'm in the makeup industry and the music industry. So I'm doing my makeup all the time. So if they're good for me, they're good for everyone. Should I do a full expose? Should I just take everything off? The brows, the eyes, all of it? Show them who I really am? I'm just kidding. I'm literally on Instagram with no makeup on like every day. Yep, they're gone. So funny how every time I'm away from Ender for like 2 seconds, people are like, where is the baby? Why aren't you with the baby? Like, first of all, baby. And we're back. I don't know what happened. I got kicked off. The Instagram gods were like, you're being too salty today. You're being too sassy. They're protecting me from getting myself in trouble, I guess. Okay. That's me. That's my face. This is what I look like. And now I'm gonna take care of my skin. Just plead the fifth, the 5-in-1. And then die the next day. And then you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna give myself a little bit of clear gloss. Just because it's hydrating. Okay. If you're just joining now and you're like, what's going on? It's because you missed my other live where I did a whole face of makeup and then I just took it off. So now, if you're here, it's just me with no makeup on talking to you and saying that AF94 is launching today and it is in Walmart stores. It's on walmart.com. It's on AF94.com. I love it. I'm so proud of it. I'm gonna keep posting like more looks and stuff. I have a couple other videos that I'm gonna get up of some like cool tutorials that I did and such. And I'm also gonna be lurking around, you know, seeing your looks, reposting them. I wish my hair was long enough to do a ponytail because I feel like this would be so cute. Okay, I'm getting distracted now. So I'm breaking out so bad and I don't know why. Okay. I love you guys. Thanks for hanging with me. Thanks for always letting me just jump on here and do weird stuff with my makeup. I'll talk to you soon. Enjoy AF94. You're gonna love it.